Today, we are going to learn how to make soap bubbles. I will teach you how to make the best bubbles around, ones that do not burst easily. Our bubbles will last for quite some time, so let's get to it. Prepare a bottle, a nice and clean one, and add the ingredients. The first thing you'll need to add is soapy liquid. Carefully pour it without stirring. Then add water to increase the liquidity of your solution. The water will make your ingredients react, so close the lid and shake it up real good. Now the most important part. It's the moment when your first bubble emerges. Shiny, strong, simply beautiful. It seems out of this world, distant, a foreign object. But yet, so lonely. You start contemplating whether your bubble feels depressed or sad. Or maybe this bubble thinks very highly of itself, rising and rising above everything, leaving it behind. Now you even feel angry with the bubble as it floats higher and higher, trying to fly away from the problems. In its quest for solitude, its surface grows tense, getting ready for the final push, and then it pops. The colors of the world seem to fade, and in this very second you miss it, badly. You want it back. You feel empty. But then you realize, what's the point of making bubbles if not to burst them? And what's the point of all these problems if not to solve them? The bubble was wrong, you think, and the world might, just might, get a little bit better with this thought.